नई नई वीडियोस के लिए हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और नोटिफिकेशन के लिए बेल आइकन को दबाएं।
नो अ लॉट अबाउट यू थ्रू योर सोशल मीडिया ऑल्सो, जो आप करती रहती हैं थोड़ा थोड़ा थोड़ा। वन थिंग दैट आई लव अबाउट योर सोशल मीडिया इज द फैक्ट दैट यू आर ऑन टिकटॉक।
या यस,
मैंने आपसे ड्यूएट बनाया है ऑलरेडी और उसे अपलोड भी कर दिया है।
रियली? ओके, आई विल चेक दैट आउट। ओके,
आई मेड अ ड्यूएट विद यू और मैंने उसे अपलोड कर दिया है। मैंने कहा चलो एक बना, आई एम टेलिंग यू। एंड आई रियलाइज समथिंग, आपको क्लासिकल गानों को रिक्रिएट करना बड़ा पसंद है। यू लाइक द ओल्ड क्लासिक।
आई लव आई थिंक इन माय हेड, आई थिंक इन माय हार्ट, आई एम सच अ विंटेज पर्सन, यू नो, हु लाइक्स ऑल द क्लासिक्स एंड द ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट्स, द म्यूजिक। या आई जस्ट लाइक दैट टाइम अ लॉट। Also, you know, मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि जो वो गाने हैं, आप जब उनको like when I do TikToks on them, I mean right. honestly it started because of my manager. You know, she was she all the time kept telling me this is so much fun, you should try this. And I'm not somebody who's a very social media person. I'm not very right. active. You know,
आप बहुत कम upload करती हैं वैसे, हाँ?
बहुत कम. I'm
right.
Yeah, I just feel कुछ चीजें personal होती हैं. It's a bit of an I don't want to say the word exhibitionist, but there is slightly a bit of that. You know. A bit of that sometimes.
आपको पता
but
है?
This, yeah. No, I'm just saying that. But this TikTok bit, I really enjoy because it's more than just putting hot picture. You know, I mean, थोड़ा सा कुछ और है. You enact, you become a character. There's a feeling to it. So for me, that's a lot of fun. I really enjoy that.
Sorry to cut you. I think आपका network थोड़ा your range is it's going a little bit. Are we in range?
Is it?
Yeah, थोड़ा सा.
I think so. I can't tell because my screen is.
Your screen's perfect.
We should be in range. Yeah, I think okay. so. I mean, I have okay. signal.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. So, speaking about you know the songs that you created, the classics, the yesteryear's classics, the songs that you've you know created, recreated on TikTok rather. One of your personal favorites, like I have certain favorite songs that I listen to on a Saturday evening. I'm sitting alone by myself, listening to those tracks. दो तीन ऐसे tracks जो आपको एकदम nostalgic कर देते हैं या फिर आपको पसंद है बहुत.
I mean, I think I made the TikToks on them. I like Isharo, Isharo. You know, that song is beautiful. Which is the one?
I love Lag Ja Gale.
Lag Ja Gale is, yeah, it's my all-time favorite. You know, and it happened to be in my film as well. Sai Bibi Gangster, and we did a little bit. I mean, it was, it's just beautiful. And Jonita, I think, sang it so beautifully. I think she did a great job with that.
She did a fab job.
Fab job, seriously. It's such a difficult yeah. song, you know.
Yeah.
So yeah, I love these. I love these Waheeda Rehman ji ke gaane, and I think there's so much of story being told in each one of them. It is not just a song, which is like okay. There is so much being said in that song. It's beautiful. Yeah, I like all of them. Yeah.
You know, I think music always creates nostalgia and always gets you back in time, and you keep remembering things. I remember certain things from the film Sorry Bhai. I love that film. I thought it was too cool for that time. Okay, when the film came out.
Yeah.
ऐसी film, ये हम लड़कों के साथ हो चुका है कि आप कहीं पर जाइए, you know, you go to meet for a friend's wedding and blah blah blah, and things just happen. I love Sorry Bhai, one of your films. I loved Inkaar. I thought it was too early for that time. I think when people just started speaking about a topic like that,
yeah.
the film was there. It was there and it was making a statement. So I love those two films, and those are my favorites from
Thank
your
you.
filmography.
Thank you so much.